If there are any burrs after the drilling, occasionally or frequently, there's burrs there, and don't forget to remove those. There's probably more elegant ways to do it than using a file like this. There's a burr. I'm gonna prime and paint this Pushrod. I've already sanded it. So, you don't want to forget to do that.